Well, I'm down to the last working flip camera in the house. It's the green one, the crappiest one, and for some reason this is the one that has lived the longest. If you listen to my videos, you hear kind of hear this background noise, like a that's the camera. Don't know why it does that, but at least it still records like the other four or five flip paperweights that I have. Now, my sweetie suggested that I go online and look to replenish my camera supply. My sweetie's just token, she's got miracles squirting everywhere. 60 flip cameras, a pack of 60 of them for $200. So that means roughly $3.33 a camera. I think you buy them new in the store, they're 80, 90, something like that. I wish I would have seen this one first, because I did buy a pink camera because my sweetie said she wanted one too. Wave, sweetie. Hi. That's my love of my life right there. Hi. So she's got a pink camera coming, and I have 60 black flip cameras coming for me. And this lady wants to know what I'm doing with the camera, so I'm going to read this. Hey there, Geraldine. My name is Gerald, for the record, and there are no coincidences. I just plugged in launchbar.com in the search bar, and that old website came up for me, so give it another try. She was wondering what my website was about. She couldn't get it to work. I got it to work. Right there. Right there. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. There it is. There it is. Anyway, I have been making a video diary for years and years now, and I've been using flip cameras. They are kind of like goldfish from the fair, and some last forever and some die right away. With 60, I hope to make videos of myself and my kids for the rest of my life. And my sweetie too. I'm gonna put that in there. Myself, my sweetie. Can't forget my sweetie. My sweetie. And my kids for the rest of my life.